Hey, it's Monday the 27th, just afternoon. Our forecast called for 3 inches of snow, and we already have 10. From my hand up is our new snow. Below that, we have about 5 inches of consolidated snow from our Martin Luther King storm. And then below that, we just have loose, unconsolidated facets. So the big takeaway is that we're coming out of a low danger rating at all elevations, and the danger is going to increase.